The district's GOP primary begins today, and this could be the best chance for Nikki Haley to score victory. The former UN ambassador and South Carolina governor has been campaigning in D.C. as well as Northern Virginia this week. She's going on the offense against former President Trump, who has won every contest so far. D.C.'s primary voting ends Sunday night at 7 p.m. Next week, 15 states are going to hold their primaries on Super Tuesday.